Hi, I'm Agent Meister with Best Buy, and I'm here to show you how to use your TV as a second monitor for your laptop. Now, laptops are great in that they allow you to work pretty much wherever you need to, but if you do need a little bit of extra screen real estate, you may not have a standard computer monitor available. To use your TV in a pinch, you need to first determine what kind of cable connections you can put between the two. Most TVs will support HDMI as an input, so if your computer does have an HDMI video output port, you can simply use a standard HDMI video cable between them. On the other hand, if it does have a different type of port, such as DisplayPort, you may need an adapter, such as a DisplayPort to HDMI to use that cable, or a cable that has DisplayPort on one side and HDMI on the other. Now, some newer computers may not even have an output for video, in which case you will need to consider a USB to HDMI adapter. Now, this is an example of a DisplayPort output. Once you have the correct connection for your computer, go ahead and plug in, and then connect the HDMI into the back of your TV. Now, by default, the TV is going to display a mirror of what's actually on your computer screen. So what we're going to do is go into the settings and change that so that we can use two separate screens. Right-click on our desktop, open Display Settings, and that'll get us access to the controls under Multiple Displays. We're going to change the option from Duplicate These Displays to extend these displays. From there, you're just going to go ahead and keep changes, and that's going to give you two separate screens which your mouse will be able to go from one to the other. And just like that, you're ready to go. We hope you found these tips helpful. Thanks for watching.